Hey, what's up? Kyle here again. Welcome to another movie hunting series where I'm going to go out and buy DVDs and Blu-rays to go shopping. I haven't done one of these movie hunting series in years. This is a long time coming. I haven't been doing movie hunting videos in a long time, and I have a special guest in the video, and you've been in my videos lately for a while now.
Well, movie reviews, and the Kevin Smith video.
This is your first time being in a movie hunting video.
I'm excited.
Yeah, this is my wonderful, beautiful girlfriend Lisa. Mwah. XXMintoStarXX, mm-hmm. And we're here to do movie hunting today. We're just going to one store today. We're gonna see if we can find any deals at Big Lots.
It'll be fun.
You ever been to Big Lots before?
I've been before in my grandmother's area, but not in New City, so this should be exciting.
Yeah, we're just doing a fun video today because, you know, we're spending the weekend together.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna go to Big Lots to find some cool movies, some dollar cheap movies and $5 movies, and then we're gonna go miniature golfing. We thought we'd do a fun movie hunting video because I haven't done a movie hunting video in so long, and I'm thinking of bringing it back, the series, because I know a lot of you people like the movie hunting series videos.
Mm.
But we're in the car right now, and you want to go to Big Lots first or miniature golfing?
Let's go Big Lots.
Let's go to Big Lots first, because I don't know if they let you film in there, because sometimes they're strict in there. But let's cross our fingers they let you film in there. And let's see if we can get any good movies and good deals there today. But without further ado, let's hit the road, and we'll see you at Big Lots. Our first stop is Big Lots, and we'll see you there. Now we arrived at Big Lots, and we're gonna go see if we can find any cheap movies, get some cheap dollar movies, and see what we can find today. And we'll see you in there. Going into Big Lots, ready to see if we can find some stuff. Let's see if we can find any good deals.
I'm ready.
And some good movies.
Yep.
Going into Big Lots now. See you in there. Now we're in Big Lots now, and here's the TV DVD section. $2 for $14. Rise of the Guardians. You love this movie, right?
I love that movie.
Yeah, Borat. This is a good movie. I have this. I had this for ever since this came out in 2006.
Just one more
Oculus.
Time.
Did you ever see this movie?
Heard of it. Oh, cool. It has like the three. Despicable Me. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
I saw this movie in Florida. Really good movie.
It is.
Mm-hmm.
It didn't look too good. The Gift.
More Fast and Furious. Jurassic Park.
Oh, Jurassic Park. That's a good movie. You remember the new Jurassic Park we saw? What was that? Jurassic World?
Jurassic World. It could probably be in She-Man.
Oh, I never saw that. Is it good?
You should see it.
I'm looking for some horror titles and see if they have any horror titles. Oh, everything's falling. They always move the sections. They always move the movie sections. It used to be over here. Then it was over there. then it was over there, then they came back here, and now it's over here. Put some boots. See some Blu-rays here. Friends with benefits. I never saw us with this. Timberlake and Kunas.
This movie's so rare to find.
I know, that is a rare movie to find. Is it? No, it isn't.
Yeah, it came out 2003.
You ever see Trainwreck?
I've heard of it.
That's funny. Not much I could find in here so far. Dog eat dog. Look, Santa's Little Helper.
What?
What's this?
That's a Christmas film.
It's Christmas. They have Christmas movies.
What's this?
Look, they have Cult of Chucky in here. Oh my god, this was so bad.
Look at this.
30 Rock, that's a good I never seen that show.
Third Rock.
Call a Chucky, the unrated DVD. I have the Blu-ray of this.
Oh,
this
wow.
Was so bad, and now they're making a Child's Play, the new Child's Play movie. Are you excited to see that?
I sort of am. I'm seeing Mark Hamill.
Sort of excited to see it, but only just for Mark Hamill. I'm excited to see it, but it looks good. I did a trailer reaction video. I'll click the link underneath this video if you haven't seen my trailer reaction video to that. Yeah, I'll put the link underneath this video for my trailer reaction video to the Child's Play, trailer review. What was that?
Parenthood.
I never saw that. This was really bad. I thought it was gonna be good because they brought back Andy Barkley. Shark Night. Oh, did you ever see this?
This
is good. Shark Night.
I heard of it.
I might pick this up. It's only $3. Fault Out Stars. Remember we talked about this the other day?
This is
the movie I was telling you about.
Ew, why?
I don't know.
Look what they have. Classic.
E.T. Too much to look through.
I know, right?
Ooh, pick that up. If they address the park in 3D.
Oh, they do?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. Now I'm looking at the Blu-rays.
Family Guy.
Wait, what? Where?
Family Guy right here.
So far, are you guys finding any luck?
Oh, I might get this one. Shark Night, I don't know.
Debating.
What they have.
Barbie.
I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie world.
Put it back.
Here, wait, film me. I have to do my little skit thing. I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie world. Magic plastic. It's fantastic.
Really?
Yeah, I do that every time.
Oh,
every time I do one of these things. Look, they have a four pack. A boy, The Wedding Date. Did you ever see these movies?
I've heard of them.
What? They have this? Phoenix Forgotten. I might get this too.
What is that?
It's like a paranormal movie.
Like a normal paranormal activity?
Yeah, it's like a... Ridley Scott directed this. No, wait, he didn't direct this. Justin Barbara.
Oh.
Hold on to that. I don't know how good it is. Look.
Oh, that's a spinoff.
Yeah.
The original is better.
Yeah, the original. You're not filming too close, are you?
No.
How are you filming? Let me see how you're filming. Okay, good. I'm sorry.
It's fine.
Power Rangers Turbo, really?
Dude, the Power Rangers movie came out like last year, didn't it?
Yeah, I used to be obsessed with Power Rangers when I was a kid.
Really?
Yeah, remember Balto? This is the second one.
Ew, put it back. Yeah, I don't know.
Another Cult of Chucky. Woman Black. This is the sequel.
The original is better.
Yeah, the original is better. This original from the 70s, actually, I found out.
Yeah, I did see the one with Daniel Radcliffe, though. It was okay.
Yeah, this was terrible. I didn't like this movie.
Passing on the Street.
Passing on the Street. That was bad. Sherlock Holmes. Dead Tombstone.
don't have much here.
Yeah, sadly.
Yeah. I wanted to go to FYE today, but that's closed tonight.
Yeah, it's closed on Sundays.
Yeah. Check the halls.
The blue is like a bright turquoise.
It's hard to look through this stuff. Look, what's this?
It's a movie, I think, isn't it?
Yeah. I've never seen this one. It's cool. I love Little Rascals.
It's a classic.
Yeah, Jurassic Park.
Fear.com, ill. Put it back, put it back, put it
what
back.
What do you mean put it back? I want to see this.
Ew.
What do you mean, ill?
It's supposed to be bad.
It's not bad. I heard it'd be really good.
Really?
Yeah. It's an older movie.
How oh, it is?
Can it be?
Eh.
My butt is killing me from bending down. My ass is killing me. I might get that old Chernobyl Diaries. They have this. Did you hear this was good?
I never heard of that one.
Yeah. Hold on to that.
Jarhead? What is that?
Jarhead? No, I don't mind to the Jarhead things. Mm-hmm. Movies. Jurassic World. Horrible Bosses too. Days and Confused. This I would get.
Get it.
I don't know. It's too much.
So much stuff, right?
I don't know if I'll get these. I'm just debating.
Take your time.
Debating. Dark Fury. This looks like something you would like. Maybe yeah. This is signed too.
Oh, that's cool. Is that like based on like the anime or?
I have no idea.
I would like.
It's probably the anime.
It is anime.
Mm. Hitman, Spider-Man 2. They all these have the same stuff in here.
Nothing changed.
Nothing changes. Madagascar.
The original.
Which is the one where they say, I think Moto likes you.
That's the second one. That's the second one has the Moto meme.
Yeah.
Oh. Careful.
Check Forever After. Uncle Buck, that's a good movie. I have this.
Which one?
I have this movie, Uncle Buck. It's a classic.
Look at that edition.
I have this one. This is one of my favorite movies by John Candy. My legs are killing me. Don't say a word. iRobot, that was terrible.
Against
the,
like where the food trays are.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh look, you watch the show?
What is that?
Weird show.
You watch Monster High?
No, I don't watch that.
Oh, the books I heard are good.
I can't find anything.
You found five.
Yeah, but... Tremors. Five. I don't know if it said the dark man, but
no.
Bye bye man.
Oh, Live Before Time. That's a classic.
It's not the original.
Ah.
They have the original.
That's a classic.
It is a classic. Life Before Pi, a Pi. They really don't have a lot today.
FYE, I think, could have been better. But people.
Well, it's closed today.
Yeah, no.
The Cruise,
I have that film.
All the same shit. Rise of the Guardians.
I have that. Free Birds of Her is terrible. Angry Birds, that was terrible. That's, I love Pirates of the Caribbean.
Yeah.
I like a jar of dirt. Just kidding.
Alvin and the Chipmunks.
Ew, put that back.
I'm getting that.
No.
20th and Jump Street, this is a good movie, I have this.
Turbo, I have that film. It's okay. Rise of the Guardians is like all over the
store. This is good. I like the original better, but I have this one too. I have the original and the sequel.
I saw the sequel. Like,
the original is better. Dracula Untold.
Yeah, this is bad. Remember we saw the trailer for this?
Oh yeah. Yogi Bear, ill.
I don't have a lot of good stuff.
Just kids' films.
Oh my god.
You getting that?
Well, I have all the series, but...
That's so cool.
This is cool. I have all the series of the these, but... These... I have every one of these series. Like, the whole series I have, but... I don't have this pack.
That's cool.
I don't know, maybe.
Did you have the whole series though?
Yeah, I do. I just said that.
Oh my god, El Dorado, that's another rare one. That's a good movie, I heard.
What movie?
It's a Road to El Dorado.
What's that?
It's an animated film by DreamWorks, who is the rival of Disney. And actually, fun fact, guys, for Road to El Dorado.
If they had Blade, I would get that.
Come on, let me just tell my fun fact about El Dorado.
What?
So basically, for the fandom, for the Disney, non-Disney community, for this film, I know the fact behind it. These two guys, Tulio and Miguel, were actually supposed to be gay, but back then, they didn't follow the whole LGBT thing back then, so...
Oh.
Right now, they're more accepting. A lot of people actually ship these two. I personally ship them. I don't like how Tulio got in the end with Shell, but it's whatever.
Maybe I'll get this too.
Do you have it?
No.
Hi, Kyle.
Hi.
Get Family Guy.
What?
Do you have this one?
No.
You can get it.
Yeah, but it's not all the episodes.
Oh. This I heard was a good... I like the film. Home. I saw that a couple years ago. Fun movie. With Rihanna.
Which episodes are in here? See what else they have. They have CDs too.
Really rare to find now.
You know, Jingle All the Way too. I can't believe they have this.
Ew, put it back.
They have this. The first one was really good. I loved the first one with Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Mm-hmm.
But why would they make a sequel?
Because they need money.
Yeah, Larry the Cable Guy, I'm not a big fan of him. He's alright.
He was good in Cars.
Oh, yeah. But he's alright. I'm not like crazy, not too crazy about him, but he's okay.
Ew, My Little Pony.
They have My Little Pony?
Yeah, the old one from the 80s.
What?
You're filming the floor.
Oh, you want to film? Going the distance. What's this? Not too close. Horrible Bosses too. I never saw this one.
Did you see the first one?
Yeah, I have the first one.
Then get it.
I saw this movie Over the Edge.
How was it?
It was alright. Hot Fuzz.
I know that film. Melissa McCartney, right?
No,
oops. Wrong film.
What they have.
That's a classic. They got this released on Blu-ray.
Yeah.
Even though I miss the classic DVDs. They had like more features, I think, didn't they?
Yeah. This is like a movie, Grudge Match.
Which one?
Grudge Match.
Oh.
I have that and I have this. This is good.
Mm.
Devil's Due.
You're like in heaven right now.
Yeah. My mom loves this show.
Really?
Yeah, she loves this show. It's just season 3 though.
It's the same.
Oh, they have this.
Oh, Big Fat Liar. That film's
Big
a
Fatter Liar.
Oh, is it like a spinoff?
No, no. Maybe I'll get this. I'm just curious to see this.
Hmm.
They have a lot of good stuff in here.
Yeah, I know. Careful. Lil's Pet Shop, oh my god.
They have Bloodsport.
What is that?
Bloodsport, that's a good movie.
Davit?
No. Devil Wears Prada.
What?
Devil Wears Prada they have.
I have that film.
You do?
Mm-hmm. With Meryl Streep and Anne Hathaway.
No. This is how I do it.
Oh.
The Other Woman. Did you see this?
Heard of it.
Have this?
The Strangers?
This I would get.
Get it.
This I...
You're like...
Damn. Yes. Yes, I would get this. Okay. Now I know what to get.
You do?
Yes. I heard this is very good. This is a stalker movie. I don't think I have this. Okay, this is good. I think I'm ready to go.
Mm-hmm.
So, Lisa, do you want anything?
Actually, I'm interested in getting, something here. This looks interesting. Birdman?
Birdman?
I actually wanted to see this, so... But then again, I don't plan on... I mean, some things look interesting to me, but then again, my house, sadly... doesn't have enough room for me to put another movie in, so
yeah,
next time maybe if we go to FYE I'll have a better selection for myself, but unfortunately today some of these are like hit and miss for me.
Mm-hmm.
Especially with some of the animation stuff that came out this year, like terrible, so
yeah.
Maybe next time, but for now I'll have Kyle like let buy his stuff today.
Yeah, so let's get going then. And there's cool store, right?
Yeah, it is. I've never been here before.
Very cool store. And we'll see in the car and show you what I got. Hi, we just came out of Big Lots and I'm going to show you what I got at Big Lots. I got 3 movies. I got for $5, Dazed and Confused. Did you
Did you ever see this movie?
I've heard of it. I think I've seen it a long time ago, but I don't remember it that well.
It's a classic movie.
It's a 90s film.
90s or...
It's 90s, 1993.
1993, yeah.
Uh-huh. Yep.
Yep. And then I got... Yeah, this is a classic movie. You know, I still haven't seen it yet.
Haven't you, dude?
No. And, The Strangers for $3. This is a cool edition. It's the cover edition. It's a horror film about intruders and debating wolves.
Oh, but the movie...
Like the movie we saw last night, The Intruder.
Mm-hmm.
The Strangers, unrated edition.
It's a theatrical edition, and then I think there's an uncut... There's an unrated edition.
Yeah.
That's cool.
I got that for $3. Then I got this movie called Shark Night, directed by David... R. Elis.
The same guy did Final Destination.
Yeah, the same guy did Final Destination.
A classic.
I saw this movie a long time ago, and it was a really great movie. I gotta show you this. Did you see this yet?
I haven't seen it.
Oh, it's really good. Now we're gonna be on our way to go to the golfing. We're gonna go miniature golfing, and I would take some video there and see if who is going to get their ass beaten, who's get their ass kicked in golfing, and who's going to win. Are you going to win or am I going to win?
We'll see.
We'll see. And we'll see what else we can film. Catch you soon.
We'll see you at the golf course, guys.
See you at the golf course. Well, we finally made it to the golf range, golf course, and it took an hour up for us to get here from the stinking GPS, and we got lost, and we finally made it here, and me and Lisa are about to play some miniature golf, and see who wins.
We'll see.
So Lisa, we finally made it after that long ride.
Yeah, I know.
Right?
I mean, again, like, blame the GPS, but we made it, though. That's all that matters.
Yeah. And we're gonna go do some miniature golfing.
I know. We haven't done this since, like, last summer.
I know, right?
Mm-hmm.
It's excited?
I am. We haven't done this, like, in a long time. Last time we actually went mini golfing was back in Jersey.
Place is closed, right?
Yep, it's closed. We actually did this thing called Monster Golf, which is in Jersey, where my mall is. Like, it's an indoor golf, but I haven't done outdoor golf in like a long time.
Yeah.
Just the two of us. I mean, we did well with one of our friends, but this is outdoor golf, and the outdoor to me is a lot better.
Yeah,
it's
and like they have the peaceful golfing range, and they have batting cages, they have go-karting and everything.
Uh-huh.
And they have food here too.
Yep.
Yeah, let's go in and see.
All right, we'll see you on the golf course.
Yeah, it looks like they have a shop in here.
Mm-hmm. And look, Kyle, they do have a place. And look, Kyle, they have a place for you to buy your drink.
Yeah, because I'm dying of thirst after that long ride.
Mm-hmm.
After, well, my water got warm during the ride.
Yeah.
And they have soda. Look, mini melt, Dippin' Dots. I love those.
Then they have this.
Yeah. And look at this. Look at this store that they have here. It's got this golfing store. Are you all like the sports store in here?
Yeah, my uncle would actually like this place.
Yeah, your dad would like this place too.
Well, my dad's not a golfer, so.
Well, it's not just for golfing, it's for all sports, isn't it? Or is it mainly golf?
It's mainly golf.
Yeah.
All right.
Some people in here. What's in here? I don't know. It's a dark alley.
Yeah.
A dark alley. Yeah. Right, so we're going to play some golf now. Let's play some golf.
Yeah.
Here, take this.
All right, Kyle, you ready?
Yeah.
All right, we're on our first hole.
Yeah, let me go first.
Yeah, you go first.
First hole.
Yep.
First hole.
Mm-hmm.
And hopefully I get a hole in one.
Hopefully. Kyle, you're supposed to start right there.
Yeah,
I've done this like in a year or so.
And here's my green ball.
It's a yellow ball.
I mean my yellow ball. And my knees. That sucked.
You did good.
Do I go again, or?
It's my turn.
Your turn.
Now you film me. Hello.
Hi. Which place is this at? Where are we?
We're at some, we're at the,
Tappan Z mini golf. I forget what it's called. Tappan Z mini golf or something like that. Tappan mini golf. Oh, nice.
Made it.
Look at mine. I look at yours. Yours almost made it. And I'm drinking water because it's healthier.
Mm-hmm.
You know, because I do gotta lose weight. Yes, I do.
Even though I like you the way you are, personally.
Oh, thank you.
No problem. Love you, babe. Come on, God, you can do it. Oh, you missed it. You were close.
I was close. And people are going to be seeing us doing like these, like me smacking my butt and like, and then people are going to be seeing me doing this and they'll be like, what? What's the score?
So I got 2 for the first one. You're on your third try now.
Let me see the score, scoreboard.
Well, 2 for now. Two for me.
2 for you, all right. Okay, you want to come? I should have brought my sunglasses too.
Yeah, I told you.
The board is much healthier, you know. I was going to get a soda, but
yeah, you made the right decision.
Water break.
Drink all it, babe.
Refreshing.
I know.
Are we up to the next hole?
Nope, you gotta finish this one.
Oh, I just picked up my ball. I should have done that.
It's okay. I know you wanna get to the next hole, by the way. Come on. Third try.
Did you get yours in the hole?
Yeah, I got mine like in 2 tries.
2 tries?
Yeah.
Man.
And plus, the wind is making it hard too. But it's not really windy over here, but.
Roll away.
Almost there. You just gotta like tap it.
Yeah, I'm trying to.
Almost there.
It's tapping like each way.
Almost
there. How many is that so far?
Like around like 6, I think.
Yeah.
Almost there.
Oh my God. What the hell? I'm not good at the sport.
Yeah, you are. You're almost there. Oh.
Mother. A 111 I'm gonna get.
There you go. That's 7 or 8
yeah.
Tries.
Woo.
Alright, so here you go.
Yeah.
And all right, so after being on this hole for like a while, Kyle finally made it in. So
how many tries though?
Around 9.
9 tries.
Yep, on the hole one already.
Hole in one.
You didn't make a hole in one.
No, I didn't make a hole in one. You got a hole in 2, I got a hole in what?
That was birdie technically.
I got a hole in what?
You got a hole in got 9 tries.
What did I, what'd you get?
I did like
hole in two?
Hole in two, technically.
Am I first or you first?
I'm first so far.
No, am I first to go, like, first hit?
Yep.
I have to, so much, like, handing and, like, taking back, like, you know, you gotta take the stuff, like, we gotta hand the stuff over here.
Yeah,
so
it's
much...
all about counting. My turn again?
Wait, I thought it was my turn.
I'll go first this time.
Alright, it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter where I'm going.
Alright, your turn.
Where'd it go?
Went over there.
Thank you with the ball. I don't know what's harder, miniature golf or the golfing range. What's easier?
This is easier.
I think the golfing range is easier.
Really?
We should do a video like that one time.
Oh, definitely.
Yeah, that's fun too. Am I doing it again?
Yeah.
It just backfired.
Yeah, whatever. Didn't go in. Didn't go around enough.
Mm-hmm. Hold on to this. I caught that.
You should caught that? Oh
I caught
God.
That camera.
My ball almost went in there.
I know, right?
My ball almost went in there.
Mm-hmm.
And your ball almost went in there. Like that was ridiculous. I swear
it almost went in there.
Plus, the wind is not helping either.
Oh, come on. No, there's no wind here.
Oh,
he did the same thing happened to me.
A lot of curving.
A lot of curving and a lot of curving.
Is that even a word?
I don't know.
Ah!
I caught that.
You caught that? Nice.
Yeah, to be like.
It's hot around. Out here.
Yeah, good thing we got water.
Thinking we got water. Cold water. You got warm water, I got cold water.
Water is water. I was just getting my stuff. What a gentleman you are. You're a gentleman.
I have to get your ball too.
Alright, go get my ball, babe. Thank you.
The girls don't have balls though.
What?
The girls don't have balls though.
Hi, babe.
Hey. Yeah. Yeah.
That was. So. 9-9. It's like really beautiful over here.
Yeah.
Beautiful day out.
Yeah, I moved it.
Okay, sort of made it. Yours came out further than mine. Oh.
Yeah.
Here.
Got it. Come on.
What?
Come on, Holly, you can do it. Oh, you were close. Hi, babe, I love you.
Oh, it's true. Nice.
That was, so there was like around like four times for me.
Mm-hmm.
18 holes.
Oh, nice.
All right, now your turn. Hi, sexy.
Hi.
Oops, did I just call you sexy on camera?
What?
Whoa, I just called you sexy on camera. Oops. Mm. You're supposed to tap it. Yeah, you can.
If we go ahead, are we go?
Yeah.
Okay.
Have fun.
Thank you, you too.
So that was...
Thank you.
That was five for you. Alright. So that was three for me. Having fun, babe?
Yeah.
Nice! This is, the darker is the darker is yours, the light one is mine. What are you doing?
You ready?
Yep.
We got two different balls because we lost one of the balls in the other what do you call it?
Oh, the course.
Yeah, because you remember that one other course over there was really hard.
Yeah.
Number nine, right?
Yeah, we lost like both of our balls, so we had to get new ones.
What the hell was that? Is that a bomb?
No.
Wait, you watch our stuff.
Our stuff is not gonna get taken.
Okay. What were you saying?
I said, like, basically we lost our balls at the other one, at course number nine. So we're gonna...
We lost our balls?
Yeah. We lost our two balls. I lost my purple one, he lost his yellow one. So we actually got new ones.
Yeah.
All right, so...
Who's going next?
You're going next.
There's a puddle in here.
There's not a puddle.
There's a puddle in here, look. Film this. There's a puddle in here. Come here, look.
Yeah, no.
There's someone spit in there, I think. It wasn't me, though.
Ooh.
Yeah, I don't know if I want to put my ball in the puddle, you know. With the thing of spit, that's disgusting. You know?
Mm.
I don't think I want to do that.
Right, my turn.
Oh. You see that? There was a look, there's spit in it. Who did that?
I don't know.
Not me.
Your turn.
From here, it looks like it's like white ball.
White ball?
White ball. Yeah, the ball looks, in the sun, it looks like it's white.
Yeah.
my god.
Hi.
Hi. Be careful. Right. Yeah.
No, you're not doing that. You're not doing that. I don't want to risk you losing your ball again.
No, come on. Da-da-da-da. No.
It's just water.
It's disgusting, but there's spit in it.
It's just water.
Yeah. I'm filming She-Ra.
Hmm?
I'm filming, what is this? Petals.
Come on, Kyle. Just take it out. It's just water.
It's disgusting.
It's just water.
But there's spit in it.
It's just water. Kyle, what are you doing?
No.
All right, so we're on hole number 12. We have 6 more holes to go, guys. All right, mine's almost there.
You're almost there?
Yep.
Yeah. Water break.
Oh, my
babe. It's hot out here.
I know.
Where should it go?
It goes right there.
Is it there? Okay. I'm always getting confused with the balls, like the two golf balls.
That's because we both got the same color.
Yeah, I know. Ooh.
Nice.
Thank you. Very close.
So that's gonna be 3 for me when I get it in.
Hey, is it still recording? I don't know if I press this stuff. No, don't press this.
It's recording.
Are we at the right hole?
Yes.
You sure we're at the right hole?
Yes.
you don't want to get the wrong hole, you know.
We're on the right hole, silly.
You don't want to get in the wrong hole.
I know.
You know, make sure it's the right hole, you know.
It is.
If you catch my drift.
Yeah, I do.
You know, well, you get the joke, you know, like.
Yeah. Come on.
Ah. Did you get it in yet or no?
No.
Oh, yeah, it's still lying there.
Nice. I just tapped it.
You just tapped it.
I just tapped it.
You tapped it.
Literally.
Victory is mine. Not yet. I should have done that after I got in the hole. Victory is mine. Because that's how it usually is. No. No. Bless you.
Thank you.
Oh my god. I'm bad at this.
You're doing good. Nice.
Victory is mine!
After all that.
After all that, got it right in the hole. And how many turns?
That was like 4.
4?
For me it was 3.
A little trick.
What?
Just look at this.
Really, Kyle?
Look. at this. Look at this.
Lucky hole 13. Let's hope we'll get lucky.
That's funny.
Let's hope we'll get lucky. Literally lucky.
Lucky 13. Yeah, there's nothing lucky about it.
Well, 13 is a lucky number.
Not really.
No, you stay there. You stay there.
I have to go and film.
What? Oh.
Oh, I never get it the first try.
Hey, we try our best. So lucky 13 is our... Well, it's easier than hole number 9.
Yeah. It's not easier than hole number 2. Ha!
Very fun, I like it.
Oh!
Clever, that was clever. Finally at the 18th hole.
Who's kicking whose ass?
I'm kicking Kyle's ass right now.
Yeah, of course. And we'll tell the score when we're done.
We're gonna tell the score once we're done with this, and... And we're almost still into our game, finally.
Yeah.
Like, we've been, like, here for an hour, and...
I know.
We already get the last four holes, guys, like, 15...
Hey, we didn't want to bore anybody.
Yeah, so...
It's going.
What?
Oh, you almost had it.
I know, right?
Yeah.
You can do it. Last hole of the game.
Bum, 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 bum. Dun, 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 dun.
Gently, Kyle.
I'm doing slow motion. I don't know what I'm doing. No. Failed.
That was a good try.
This is real life situation, so it's not like the movies.
Real life situation.
It's not a fantasy movie.
Or a video game
or whatever. What?
Oh, there's my ball.
There's your ball over there. You ready to hit my ball?
No.
No, it's all good. Sun's beating down now. Right?
Yeah, it was like extremely... It's like literally...
It was daylight when we came here.
And now it's like almost dinner time.
Yeah. Dong! I missed it.
I know. We'll hopefully not be on this one for a while.
Oh my God, you're kidding me. Gotta continue. Go to your home. That's your home. You belong in your home. Reference to Happy Gilmore.
Yep.
I'm Sandler's Happy Gilmore.
That's one of your favorite movies, right?
It is. I have it on Blu-ray. I have all of his movies almost.
Except the Hotel Transylvania, but that doesn't count.
Yeah.
It's Adam Sandler, but it doesn't count.
Now I need to tap.
Gently.
There we go.
There we go. So that was five.
Nice.
And that was six, so we're gonna add up our score now.
Yep. And we'll, and the, so let's see.
That was a four. All right, so we're gonna be tallying up our score, and then we're gonna take another shot of us, because I need the phone for the calculator.
Scores, and let's see who won.
Hi, we're back in the car now, and we just got done playing miniature golf, and did you have a good time today, Lisa?
I did.
And now we're gonna tell the scores and tell you who won.
Okay, so I got 67 points. Kyle got 98. So the lower score wins, so I win.
She won.
I won by 30 points. 30 something points.
30 something points. I know. You did a great job, baby.
You did. You did a good job too.
Good job. Good game.
Big game.
Yeah. I haven't played miniature golf in so long. It's been a while. And I'm not the best at miniature golf or any kind of golf. I'm better at the golfing range when you hit the balls and hit them in the field. That's better. We might do a video doing that actually one day.
Yeah.
We did some Instagram videos on Instagram. You remember that?
Yeah, it was fun.
It was fun. And I had a fun day. It was great. We got some great deal. We went to Big Lots. We had some great deals, but we did some great video today, and it was a great movie hunting video, great vlog, you know, Big Lots movie hunting video. But anyway, though, guys, hope you enjoyed this video that we did, this movie hunting, Big Lots movie hunting video that we did,
and
miniature golfing video that we did. Hope you enjoyed the video. Definitely hit that like button, and please rate, subscribe, and leave a comment below. Hit up my girlfriend on Instagram, Lisa. Hit up my girlfriend Lisa on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter, and Tumblr,
and YouTube.
And subscribe to her XXMintoStarXX on YouTube.
Yep.
Hit that like button, and thanks. Give this video a thumbs up, and thanks a lot. And leave a comment below. Thanks a lot for watching, subscribing, and see y'all next time. All right.
Peace.
Hope you enjoy the video.